Also, firefighters with Jacksonville Fire Rescue responding to this building at North Main Street and East 65th Street for a fire. When they got there, they say there was heavy smoke showing. Right now, it's not clear what started the fire or if anyone has been injured.